United Kingdom a Shining Worldwide Leadership Award and Shining World Leadership Awards for Animal Protection and Kindness Laureate helps Burundian refugees in Rwanda. Through its Department for International Development, the UK donated £3 million to the United Nations World Food Programme to assist more than 60,000 Burundian refugees residing in Rwanda. The funding enables the provision of cash-based transfers to the residents of the Mahama camp in the eastern part of the nation. While supporting the local food suppliers, the beneficiaries will be able to buy their own choice of food to diversify their dietary intake. In addition, the most vulnerable individuals, including children below the age of 2, expectant and nursing mothers, as well as individuals undergoing medical treatment, will be given fortified, nutritious food. We applaud your generosity and God bless you, United Kingdom. Also, our deep thankfulness to the World Food Programme. May living in abundance and compassion be the foundation of the future for all kind Burundian people in heaven's radiant love.
Partnership supports women and children in Iraq. The European Regional Development and Protection Programme, a collaboration that provides humanitarian and development contributions to assist Lebanon, Jordan and Iraq, has donated $3.3 million to the United Nations Population Fund, or UNFPA. It will be used to support the protection of women, girls and boys in Iraq. The grant is expected to strengthen the government's and institutions' capacity to provide mentoring services and support the safety and well-being of women from internally displaced, refugee and host communities. Furthermore, legal frameworks will likely be enhanced in response to UNFPA's advocacy. Many thanks, European Regional Development and Protection Programme and United Nations Population Fund, for your important cooperation. May all people live in peace and security in celestial harmony.
Shipping sector committed to reducing carbon emissions. The global maritime transport industry has announced plans to establish the first-of-its-kind collaborative shipping research and development program to address the international shipping companies' carbon dioxide emissions. According to a proposal submitted to the United Nations International Maritime Organization, the core funding of approximately $5 billion will be collected by obligatory marine fuel fees over 10 years. The goal is to decrease carbon emissions by at least 50% by 2050 and reach total decarbonization soon after with the introduction of state-of-the-art zero carbon propulsion systems, technologies, and clean fuels. Our happy cheers to the global maritime transport industry for your Earth-considerate dedication. May your green endeavor bear much fruit in supporting the eco-progress of our precious home planet in the abounding guidance of the providence.
Fourth, to use coffee chaff in making headlights. Multinational United States-based car maker, the Ford Motor Company, is now using coffee chaff, skin of the bean that comes off during roasting, from fast food giant McDonald's as a part of their plastic headlights. These were traditionally made from plastic and the non-renewable mineral talc. However, now the use of talc can be reduced and the coffee chaff can replace it. To make the headlights, the coffee chaff is heated to a high temperature in a low oxygen environment, then mixed with the plastic as well as other materials, and then shaped. The new headlights are stronger, 20% lighter, and use 25% less energy than parts made using the previous method. Ford plans to eventually use only renewable and recycled plastics in their automobiles. Thank you, Ford and McDonald's, for joining together to enact a circular economy. In the wisdom of God, may this new production method be the first of many as all manufacturers switch to environment-saving practices.
Asian Development Bank, or ADB, to help modernize irrigation systems in Cambodia. The ADB will provide $817 million loan and over $2 million grant to help enhance irrigation systems in 4 provinces in Cambodia. The government of Japan, a Shining World Leadership Awards for Compassion, Animal Protection and Generosity Laureate, is also contributing $1.6 million to the endeavor, which will aid in supplying water to 43,500 hectares of farmland to benefit 290,000 people. This irrigated agriculture improvement project will update and strengthen the climate resiliency of reservoir embankments, canals, pumping stations, and drains. In addition, training in improving farming methods and varying crops will be provided through the use of 200 or more demonstration plots. Measures will also be taken to advance water resources planning, management and investment. Much appreciation, Asian Development Bank and Japan, for your commitment to this life-enriching plan. In Bura's elevating light, may the gentle Cambodian people be graced with lives of prosperity and happiness.
Russian startup to create new vegan meats to appeal to local tastes. Greenwise will soon add vegan ham, cold cuts and meatballs to its plant-based beef, chicken, jerky and burger patties, which are already being sold at 2,000 retailers in Russia. The company wishes to assist in decreasing meat consumption in the world, with plans to expand into major German retail outlets, as well as become available in Switzerland and Austria. Using green technologies to create a fibrous texture in its products, Greenwise has been designated by United States-based business magazine Forbes as being one of the most promising startups internationally. Way to go, Greenwise, on your growing plant-based product line. May you have much success in the future as we enter a global vegan era in heaven's immense delight.
Hero Dog takes care of lost 3-year-old girl. Wolfie, a Jack Russell canine, devotedly stayed with his young companion Matilda, who was separated from her family due to flooding in Pilbara, Australia. Matilda had gone for a walk, but her path was soon flooded due to rain. She was missing for almost 24 hours, during which time local search and rescue were engaged. She was found 3.5 kilometers from home with Wolfie by her side. Her family expressed their gratitude, saying, "This little dog is a hero. You're a hero to us too. Courageous Wolfie. Thank you and God bless you for ensuring the safety of precious Matilda, and heaven's blessings and our special appreciation to the search and rescue team for finding the brave duo. May Matilda always be safe and Wolfie have a long and joyful life with his adored family in the Divine's tender embrace."
Supreme Master Ching Hai joyfully present the Shining World Hero Award to Brave Wolfie, plus $2,000 for vegan goodies, with lots of love, gratitude, big hugs and good boy praises. Also, many thanks to all the rescue team for your noble work. Bless you all in God's love and grace.